name's Angus Mackie, or Gus Mackie.
It's a little scary.